Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today I will show you how to make a pencil holder. Ingredients: an empty plastic bottle of mineral water, clear tape, and scissor. Steps: first, remove the mineral water label on the bottle. Second, cut off the top of the bottle. Next, put all writing tools such as pencils, pens, correction clip, and marker. Then, some tape on the edge of the bottle to attach the top of the bottle which is all cut off. Finally, the pencil holder is ready to be displayed at home.